Yuriy Khorovsky. So, I'm Yuri. Hi.
This is Yuriy Khorovsky dedicating me one of his paintings. Thank you, Yuri. This is Yuriy Khorovsky texting. These are Yuriy Khorovsky's hands when he talks to a girl. And these are Yuriy Khorovsky's painting tools. And this is Yuriy Khorovsky actually painting. Jesus, he really looks concentrated. Yes, Yuriy Khorovsky is a painter.
I am Yuriy Khorovsky, I am 30. I came from Ukraine, from city Kharkov. Now, till 15 years, I moved to Germany. Now I live in Berlin. Berlin is my favorite city because Berlin is city of art.
How did you start to paint, Yuriy Khorovsky?
It's very funny. Actually, I could not paint for nothing. The teacher, they say as the parents to the kindergarten, your son do nothing in art lessons. The father asked me, why you don't paint in the lessons? I say, I can't paint. I didn't was born painter. And after I paint in something, they say, oh, Yuri, I sell your page, your painting, and give me money. And it was actually father money. After I was just more older, my father told about this situation, and I'm very thankful for that.
So, what are your plans now, Yuriy Khorovsky?
Yes, I won't stay here, study and live forever, have family and everything.
So, you do have a girlfriend here?
No, I haven't a girlfriend everywhere, not in Berlin, not everywhere, but...
Yes, we got it, Yuri. No, that's Yuriy Khorovsky acting in my short movie. Thank you, Yuri. It was great. That's my assistant director. She got sick. Maybe too much art.